The fuel cell is an electric power producer, which means any device that uses electricity could use a fuel cell. Fuel cells have been around for many years, and they are at a crossroads right now. There are many small niche applications that are approaching commercialization. Here is a model of a proton exchange membrane, or PEM, fuel cell. The hydrogen and oxygen flow into either side of the fuel cell. The hydrogen molecules arrive at the gas diffusion layer, or GDL, of the membrane electrode assembly, or MEA. The GDL helps direct the molecules down to the catalyst layer of the MEA. This is where the H2 molecules are split into electrons and protons. The protons pass through the membrane and cross over to the oxygen side of the membrane. Electrons, which cannot pass through the membrane material, are forced to flow outside of the fuel cell and through a load, such as a light bulb, before returning to the cathode or oxygen side of the fuel cell. At the oxygen side of the cell, the protons that have crossed through the membrane combine with oxygen and those electrons that have passed through the load to create water molecules. This completes the electrical circuit. Hydrogen fuel cells generally operate in the range of 0.6 volts to 0.7 volts under load. Since most electrical devices operate at higher voltages, fuel cells are connected in series to produce a desired voltage by stacking them on top of one another, hence the term fuel cell stack.